welcome to this ceremony Director of Works, Federal Polytechnic Offa, Engineer Suleiman. He is the chairman, Seating Arrangements Committee for this 10th Convocation Ceremony. I recognize all our other students who are not graduates. I recognize other members of staff here seated. I think I owe it a duty to recognize our medical team because I can see them well seated and they came quite early. Medical team, thank you for coming. I recognize members of ASU here present. I recognize SANIF members present. I recognize other colleagues already seated. Thank you very much for coming. In a very short time, we'll take the academic procession, but we're still waiting for them to be ready. So please bear with us. Welcome to this convocation ceremony, the Deputy Registrar Legal Matters of the Polytechnic, Lawyer Babatunde. You're welcome, sir. Also in our midst, we have the Deputy Registrar Savicom. Deputy Registrar Savicom, Mr. Balogo. You're most welcome, sir. I'll also like to recognize the presence of our Mama Matron, Mrs. Bambe, and all her medical team. Thank you for taking care of us so well. You're most welcome. The Imam of the Polytechnic, the Imam of our institution, Alhaji Adeyemi Abdullahi, I welcome you to this program. Thank you for coming, sir. The chief pharmacist of our great institution, Mrs. Ogundele, you are most welcome. Accompanied by the laboratory scientist, Mrs. Abdusalam. hands, I would like to recognize the Polytechnic Choral Group. Polytechnic Choral Group, directed by Mr. VOA Idowu of School of Communication and Information Technology. Thanks for being in attendance. My chief imam, I would like to recognize you again, Alhaji Abdulwahid Alata. Thank you for coming, sir. Attention, please. Can Mrs. Adeyeye of the establishment department please step outside? Her attention is needed urgently. Mrs. Adeyeye of the establishment department, your attention is needed urgently to repark your car. Thank you for complying. Appreciate the presence of the man of God, Bishop Eshupofo, from the Fountain of Life Deliverance Church here in Offa, in our midst. He's the bishop to our chairman, governing council. Thank you very much for coming, sir. You're most welcome. students just coming into the auditorium, please look for your school and be seated in the right place. Graduates just coming in, please look out for where your school is seated. The School of Environmental Studies, you're welcome. The Administrative School Officer, Mr. Jerry Owosheni, thanks for leading your students in. Shortly, we'll take the procession by the Students' Union Government. Students' Union Government, SUG, Federal Polytechnic Offa. It will be led and ushered in by the Students' Affairs Representative, Mr. Olani Oladipo, and the SUG President, Muitala Sahib. SUG procession, please. SUG procession, please. The Students' Union Government procession. The Students' Union Government procession. Led by the Deputy Registrar, DSA, Mr. Olani Oladipo. You're most welcome. Members of the Student Union Government, we welcome you and we recognize your presence. I say of the greatest FEDPOFA students. President of the Student Union Government, Muritala Sahid, you are duly recognized. All the executive members of the student union governments, the vice presidents, the treasurers, the PROs, the editors, you are all recognized accordingly. Thank you all for being in attendance. Once again, thanks for being seated, SUG. I'll say to you, Aluta Continua. Thank you. Coming in now, we have the Deputy Registrar Alumni. Deputy Registrar Alumni leading this procession, Alhaji Suji Agbola, followed by an alumni executive. You are most welcome to this convocation ceremony. And following closely, we have our esteemed members of the academic board of this great institution, led by Mr. Soko, Deputy Registrar, Academic Affairs. Thank you for coming. God bless you. Members of the academic board consist of heads of departments, deans, and other officers of the institution. Sitting accordingly, we have different HODs here present. We recognize the presence of all members of the board. I recognize my HOD. Members of the academic board, you are welcome. Thanks for being in attendance. Deputy Registrar, you're most welcome, sir. Now we still have other members of the academic board on the procession. Now we have the management staff, management board, led by Deputy Registrar Alhaji Siamiyu. Management Advisory Committee led by Deputy Registrar Alhaji Tiamiyu. Standing close to him, I have Dr. Kenneth Nuafe, Director, Entrepreneurial School. We would like to welcome all the members of the Management Advisory Committee into this auditorium. We have our deans, our directors. You all welcome, sir. Following closely, we have visiting rectors to the Polytechnic. We thank you. We thank God for Johnny Mercy's for bringing you all the way from your respective destinations. We welcome you most humbly to this 10th convocation ceremony. Thanks for coming. Now we have the procession goes on, and I have coming up deputy rectors coming in and going to take their seats, followed by the school librarian, followed by the school librarian going to take his seat. Following closely, we have the Governing Council, Federal Polytechnic Offa, led by Mr. Oni, the Deputy Registrar, Secretary of Council. We'd like to welcome our esteemed council members. We'd like to welcome all our esteemed council members to this 10th convocation ceremony. Thanks for coming. And the procession goes on, carrying the mace of the school mace bearer, Mr. Segun Oyeshola. The mace bearer of the Polytechnic, Mr. Segun Oyeshola. Followed closely by the registrar of this great institution, Alhaji Raji. Followed closely by our registrar, Alhaji Raji. Following the registrar is our own rector, the rector of the fastest growing institution in Nigeria, Dr. Ademola Olatunji. Dr. Ademola Olatunji, you're welcome, sir. Following him, I would like to recognize the presence of my chairman of council. Chairman of council, you are humbly recognized, sir. Chairman of Council, Chief Ozeloka Zikora. Chairman of Council, Federal Polytechnic Offa. And with that, we come to the end of the procession for this convocation ceremony. And the program is about to begin. Thank you very much for holding on. Attention, please. Can we please call this program to order by taking the national anthem? The national anthem, please. Thank you. Shall we sit, please? We'll take the opening prayer.
Before then,
we'd like to welcome the presence of the royal fathers, led by the Olofa of Offa, Oba Mufutao Gbadamosi Eshuwoye II, Olofa of Offa Kingdom. Welcome, sir.
Can we please once again recognize Olofa of Offa, Oluse Soluise, Olofa of Olofa, Onigbe of Igbe, Kabiese, we have once again, permit me to recognize
the presence of the wife of the rector, Federal Polytechnic Offa. I call her the First Lady of the Polytechnic. The First Lady of the Polytechnic, Mrs. Fatima Kemi Olatunji.
Thank you very much. Permit me, ladies and gentlemen, as we take in the college anthem, our royal fathers, in and around this environment, led by Royal Majesty, the Olofa of Offa, Oba Mufutao Muhammadu Gbadamosi Okekeola Ilufemi Loye Ajagunbade I, Eshuwoye II. Kabiese, you are most welcome, sir. Also, in the company of His Royal Highness, the Olofa of Offa, we have the Olusi of Isoluisin, the Olofa of Olofa, the Onikpe of Igbe, the Olojoku of Ojokuland, Afaji of Faji in Osun State. We welcome all our royal fathers here present. And of course, permit me to also specially recognize the Ojomo and Esa of Offa in the company of His Royal Majesties.
We'll take the opening prayer, and this will be done by the Imam of the Federal Polytechnic Offa. Imam of the Federal Polytechnic Offa, can you please step forward to take the opening prayer? Alhaji Adeyemi Alaksa.
Our hands for prayer, please. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala sayyidina Muhammadin salatan turidika wa turidihi wa tarida bi'a anna ya rabbal alameen. We give thanks to Almighty God very specially for this coming together, as we have come from far and near distances to mark the 10th convocation ceremony of our dear institution, Federal Polytechnic Offa. We pray and beseech Almighty God, as we start this starting, may Almighty God start with us.
Amen.
As we shall be going, I pray, may Almighty God go with us.
Amen.
I commit every aspect of this program unto the hands of Almighty God. May He preside over.
Amen.
Take absolute control of everything.
Amen.
So that at the end of it today, we shall have every reason to thank and appreciate God.
Amen.
We pray for the management of this institution, council members, staff, students, parents, dignitaries that are here present with us. May Almighty God continue to prosper each and every one of us.
Amen.
And may He answer all our heart desires.
Amen.
Bijahi bismillahi man rahim.
Amen.
Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Ar-Rahman rahim. Maliki yawmiddin. Iyaka na'budu wa iyaka nasta'in. Ihdina siratal mustaqim. Siratal ladhina an'amta alayhim. غير المكتوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون والسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.
Thank you very much. In Nigeria today, we recognize only two religions very well. And this morning, here in Offa, on the 10th convocation ceremony of the Federal Polytechnic of Offa, today will not be an exception. I will therefore, the permission of the members of the High Table, invite Bishop Esrukofo to lead us in the Christian way. Bishop Esrukofo.
Praise the Lord. Wow, praise the Lord. Only living can praise the Lord. Dead people cannot praise the Lord that you are alive today. Come on, shout hallelujah. Let us pray. The Lord is good. Father, in Jesus' name. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Heavenly Father, we thank you for your favor upon our life. We appreciate you because everything looks beautiful for our life. Father, be the exalted, O Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord, for the journey mercy granted unto us to witness the 10th convocation ceremony and for the award of national diploma and higher diploma and prizes at Federal Polytechnic of Offa. Thank you for the peace that is reigning in Offa. Thank you for the harmony. Thank you for the kabesi. Thank you for all kabesi that are here. We appreciate you. Father, be the exalted, O Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you for the chairman, board of governing council. Thank you for the rector. Thank you for the all HODs. Because the Bible says, he that keepeth us, never sleep, never slumber. That is why we are here today, Lord. Be the exalted, O Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says we should commit our way into the Lord's hand and it will prosper. We are committing this program to the able hand of the Lord. Whatever we are going to do today, let it lead to your glory in the name of Jesus Christ. We are not ignorant of the devices of the devil. We are ever demon and human may want to take over. We arrest them by the power of Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus Christ. Those that you are setting free today, we pray. You will give unto them befitting job in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we appreciate you. King of glory, we appreciate you. At the end of today's program, may your name alone be glorified. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit, let somebody in the house say a louder amen.
The Lord is good. All the time. Salu ala Nabi Karim. That is to say that our polytechnic here in Offa does not discriminate in whatever form religiously. Please, let's put our hands together for the rector of this polytechnic. Permit me, ladies and gentlemen, to briefly, before we commence fully, the program of the convocation, the 10th convocation ceremony this morning, to introduce to you some of the members of the High Table. It might be very difficult for the compares of this program to introduce all, but there's no way we want to introduce people to you without showing you who really made the Polytechnic work. And I was starting my introduction from the Governing Council of the Polytechnic. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to, with all respect this morning, introduce to us the man who chairs this Polytechnic, the man whose contribution has made this Polytechnic what we are today, the man who fights in and out to see that we are the fastest Polytechnic in Nigeria, the man who says Polytechnic of Offa must be number one in Nigeria. Talking of the chairman of the Governing Council of this Polytechnic, Chief Oseloka Zekora. Please put your hands together for him. I would therefore move it to also recognize the rector of the Polytechnic. I always call him the engine room of this Polytechnic, because by the time we all move around the HOD, student, and wherever we are, he wants to run back to his office to say, please do this and do that for us. And we always work to make sure that things work well. Talking of Dr. Abdulatif Ademola Olatunji, FCA, please put your hands together for him. All other members of the Governing Council, some of them are not here, and some of them this morning are here. Afis Lawa, Alaji Afis Lawa, Mrs. Irene, Engineer Abdulaziz Ajao, Dr. Mrs. Shitu Titi, Barrister Abubakar Tokumbo, Mrs. CO Olao Shebeko, Barrister Gabriel Tinika, Alhaji Ilyasu Hassan, Alhaji Abdul Wahab, Alhaji Ibrahim Ahmed, and of course, the registrar of this college. Permit me to say, in the last 2 weeks or thereabout, the registrar has been on my neck to say, government compare, you have to be part of this program this year. Alhaji Abdulhamid Raji, and I'm happy I'm here this morning. Please let's appreciate by putting our hands together for all the Governing Council members. The principal officers of the college will sincerely appreciate you. And I want to start by recognizing the bosser of the college after introducing the rector and the registrar, Adegbemi Paul Kainde, the bosser. Put your hands together for him. Dr. Rasak Femi Kodre, the Polytechnic Librarian, will appreciate you. Pastor P.O. Akinjobi, Deputy Rector Administration, and of course Engineer Dr. J.M. Abdul, Deputy Rector Academics. Having done that, because of time here today, I want all of us, as we are seated today, to just join me to say Kabiezi at once. You have not done that well. Please let's appreciate our fathers. Kabiezi. Led by Royal Majesty, the Ofa of Ofa, Oba Mufta Muhammad Ogba Damosi, Okiola, Ilufemi Loye, Ajagunwade the first, Esuwaye the second. We appreciate your Royal Highness for coming, and all other Royal Fathers that are here. Olusi of Isaluisi, Alof of Ilofa, Onikpe of Ikpe, Olojoku of Ojoku Land, Afaje of Afaje, Faji Notion State, Owode of Ofaro, and of course Ujo of Owode, all our Royal Fathers, we say Ka BSC to you all, and thank you for coming.
Still on recognition, I would like to recognize the former chairman of our local government, Honorable Akeem Olatunji. We all know we are here present today to witness the 10th convocation ceremony of our great institution, the Federal Polytechnic Offa. Once again, we thank you all for coming. We welcome you to this occasion, and we hope that you do have a nice time and a nice day with us. Congratulations once again to all our graduates. graduates, parents, relatives, and well-wishers, and of course, the lecturers and staff of the school who made them what they are today. We're most welcome to this program, and I pray it will be rewarding and worthwhile.
Permit me, ladies and gentlemen, to also say that we have amongst us rectors of other polytechnics who have come to join us and rejoice with us on the 10th convocation ceremony of Federal Polytechnic of Offa. Permit me therefore to introduce Ejima Asad of Palua, Deputy Rector, Federal Polytechnic, Ida. Please put your hands together for it. We also have all the way from Ileoluji in Ondo State, Federal Polytechnic, Ileoluji, the Registrar of the College, F.O. Adetula. You are most welcome. We are delighted to have you here with us. Also, all the way from Nasarawa State, Federal Polytechnic, Nasarawa, the Registrar of the College is also here, Ajfate J. Sabo. Let's put our hands together. I welcome you to the State of Harmony, Kwara State. And of course, the Registrar of Federal Polytechnic, Bauchi, all the way from Bauchi State, Ajar Rakia M. Maleka. Thank you for being part of today's program, madam. Permit me to also say that we have the Acting Dean, School of Environmental Studies, Akizet Ogine Olaleko. And of course, all the way from Ogun State East of Technical, Igbeza Alaji Oyeleke, WA, Deputy Rector. Thank you for coming. And not forgetting our very close here, Two States, Polytech, Iri. The Deputy Rector of Osun State Polytechnic, Ire, we are delighted to have you here with us.
Thank you. The Pioneer Registrar of this Polytechnic, Alhaji MC Balogun, is in our midst. Sir, you are humbly welcome, you are most welcome and recognized. Another past Registrar, Mr. Oyewole Olatono, is also already seated with us. You are most welcome, sir. I want to recognize the presence of the officials of the Ministry of Education, officials of the Federal Ministry of Education. Seated, we have Mrs. Udochi, Mrs. H. Usman, Mr. Itodo, Mr. Ajua Ara, Deputy Director, Polytechnic Affairs. You are all welcome to this convocation ceremony. Representative of the Rector of the Federal Polytechnic Ede, Mr. I.C. Adelabu, who happens to be the Dean, Students Affairs, Federal Polytechnic Ede. Welcome, sir. We'd like to continue with the program. Before I invite, we would like to recognize the presence of all alumni executives here present. Thank you for coming. And all the alumni of Federal Polytechnic Offa. Thank you. Before I invite my rector to continue with the program, I have with me here Dayo Adewi, a government compere, helping us out in this program. I remain your own humble staff, Kemi Ogunbambe, my registrar, sir. My members of the academic board, I recognize you. Thank you for coming.
Your Excellency, Honorable Minister of Education and visitor to the Polytechnic, distinguished guest of honor, Your Royal Highnesses, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I have the honor and pleasure to call upon the Chairman of the Governing Council of this Polytechnic to constitute this assembly as the 10th convocation of the Federal Polytechnic Offa for the award of diplomas and certificates. The chairman of council, sir.
Your Excellency, the Honorable Minister of Education and to the Polytechnic, Your Royal Highness, the representative of the distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I hereby constitute this assembly, 10th Convocation of the Polytechnic Offa for the award of diplomas, certificates, and prizes on the 17th day of January 2019.
I now humbly invite Director Dr. Latif Ademola Olatunji to address this convocation.
Visitor to the Polytechnic, Marlon Adamo Adamo, ably represented by Mr. Joel Ojo, the Director Tertiary, the Executive Governor of Kwara State, ably represented by the Commissioner of Special Duties, Chairman and members of Governing Council, Executive Secretary, National Board of Technical Education, ably represented by Alhaji Hafiz Lawa, our Royal Fathers, KBSO, Olofofofa, and other Royal Fathers here present, principal officers of this great institution, the Federal Polytechnic Offa, management staff, members of academic board, former rectors and registrar here present, visiting heads of institutions, special guests, staff, parents and guardians, our dear graduates, students, gentlemen of the press, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. I am most pleased and delighted to welcome you all to the 10th convocation of our dear Polytechnic. The Federal Polytechnic Offa, the graduation ceremony is the most significant occasion in the Polytechnic's calendar, as it represents the culmination of years of diligent and hard work, of passing through the JAMP and post-UTME screening, days, weeks, and months of stress and anxiety, self-denial and burning of the midnight oil in order to attain the proverbial golden fleece. We record yet another landmark in the Polytechnic as the institution marks the turning out of another set of academically viable and morally sound graduates who have a deep understanding of the subject content as well as the required skills needed to contribute meaningfully to the socio-economic development of the society. It is not easy for young adults to come from different homes and backgrounds with different challenges and peculiarities and yet adhere to the norms and values set out for them in the Polytechnic. Without missing words, it takes hard work, perseverance, and teamwork to have come this far. It is therefore my pleasure to congratulate the graduates and their parents for being alive to see this day. Profound appreciation. I would like to facilitate with the various stakeholders who have contributed to make this day a reality. Let me seize this opportunity to appreciate and specially welcome our mayor, hardworking and responsible governor of Kwara State, His Excellency Dr. Abdul Fattah Ahmed. Your presence here today is encouraging and gladdening. Let me especially recognize and welcome the visitor to the Polytechnic, the Honorable Minister of Education, Malan Adamu Adamu. Sir, your continued efforts at enhancing the growth and development of education in Nigeria, especially by creating a conducive environment for Polytechnic education to flourish, are quite remarkable. In fact, the three-year education strategic plan you launched has been paving off, as evidently observed, in the production of reputable professionals needed for economic development. Sir, we wish to reiterate that the management of this Polytechnic wholeheartedly shares your vision to reposition technical and vocational education for national development, just as we have passionately keyed into your idea of responsive educational system through various developmental policies and programs. I wish to acknowledge the ever dynamic and hardworking governing council members under the amiable and dexterous chairman, Chief Oseluka Zikora, whose drive and efforts towards making our dear Polytechnic the best in the country is positively yielding good results. Your leadership style and passion for staff welfare and discipline second to none. We welcome most sincerely our royal fathers here present. We acknowledge and appreciate your ever-present support for the Polytechnic. We will forever be grateful to His Royal Majesty Oba Mufutawu Badamasi Esuwoye II, the Olofo of Ofa. May you live long as we pray that Almighty Allah will continue to strengthen, guide, and bless you as you remain a blessing to this institution, of our community, and humanity at large. Our profound gratitude also goes to our eminent personalities, invited guests, key stakeholders in the educational sector, and our Lord, spiritual and temporal, and indeed, all friends and well-wishers of the Polytechnic, whose strong desires to always support the Polytechnic have not ceased, even for a minute. The decision to further honor us with your presence here is gratefully appreciated. Distinguished guests, friends and well-wishers, I thank you for taking time off your busy schedule to present here today to be part of this epochal ceremony. I also thank other past and serving principal officers of the Polytechnic, members of the Academic Board, Management Advisory Committee, staff, students, trade unions, ASUP, SANIP, and NASU, student union, our alumni here present, and the host communities. You have all been very wonderful. I welcome you all. Honorable Minister, sir, it is my honor to inform this August gathering that this year convocation, being the 10th of the Polytechnic, is for one set of 2017/2018 graduates, totaling 4,915 as distributed as follows. The year 2017/2018, HND 1,352. Full time for ND 796. Full time ND 796. Part time 1,767. Totaling 2,563. Honorable Mr. Sir and distinguished guests, permit me to enumerate efforts of the management under my leadership since the last convocation in 2017 as follows. Achievements. Ranking of the Polytechnic as the 8th best Polytechnic in the ranking and assessment coordinated by the National Board for Technical Education, NBTE. This is out of 112 Polytechnic, both federal and states. Accreditation of a large number of courses offered in the Polytechnic by MBT. Commencement of Bachelor of Technology, BTEC programs in affiliation with the Federal University of Technology, MENA, in area of computer science, mechanical engineering, food science tech, and electrical. Commencement of computer-based test, CBT, for entrepreneurship examination. Plans are, however, underway to extend CBT examination to other GNS courses in the Polytechnic. Please, in the block here, we have all the achievements as listed. Distinguished guests, we are not resting on our oars despite these achievements. Rather, we are making concerted efforts to attract and encourage public-private partnership to evolve a Polytechnic of our dreams, notwithstanding the dwindling financial allocation from the government. We have the big plans to further form partnership with other national agencies and international organizations in order to assist us greatly in addressing challenges of funding and infrastructural facilities. Congratulations to the graduates. At this juncture, I crave the indulgence of the eminent personality at this event to congratulate all our graduates as well as their parents / guardians, families, and well-wishers. I urge you graduates to take stock and assess yourself in the light of painstaking learning process that you have successfully undergone and get ready to soar in a highly competitive world. My dear graduates, I candidly advise that you should be ready to put into constructive use that quality educational instructions and skills garnered in the Polytechnic to the continued development of our dear country, especially in this period of economic instability. I urge you to tap from the abundant entrepreneurial skills gained in the Polytechnic to launch yourselves into self-employment. This, I strongly believe, will not only be to your advantage, it will also complement government policies towards taking Nigeria away from mono economy. For ahead in life, volunteer to do things no one else wants to do and do it better. Accept responsibilities. It will make you stand out and become indispensable among your peers. Be honest. transparent and shun discrimination along ethnicity, religion, gender, and race. May I leave the gardens with the words of Ruth Wetmer. My favorite animal is the turtle. The reason that is that in order for the turtle to move, it has to stick its neck out. There are going to be times in your life when you are going to have to stick your neck out. There will be challenges, and instead of hiding in the shell, you have to go out and meet them. As I congratulate the parents, guardians, and family of these great future leaders on this feat and many more to come, I want to once again welcome His Excellency, the Governor of Kwara State, the visitor to the Polytechnic, distinguished council members, royal fathers, distinguished guests, members of Academic Board, Management Advisory Committee, executive of our great unions, ASUP, SAIP, NASU, and Student Union, the Polytechnic Ceremonies Committee, staff, and entire students of this great institution, Federal Polytechnic Offa. All security agents, gentlemen of the press, all those who have been part of this occasion, we thank you all for your continued support to make the event of this 10th convocation a huge success. We look forward to greater partnership and assistance. It is our great prayers that Almighty Allah's abundant mercies will manifest on your journey back to your respective destinations. Thank you all, and God bless.
Please put your hands together for our rector.
I'm sure we can appreciate the rector better than this. Let's put our hands together for him. Before we move on, permit me to recognize His Excellency, the Executive Governor of Kwara State, the number one citizen of the State of Harmony, Alhaji Dr. Abdul Fattah Ahmed, who is not here in person, but has deemed it fit to send the Honorable Commissioner for Tertiary Education, Science and Technology, Barrister Ustaz Abdullahi Alikilla. Please put your hands together as a welcome the representative of the governor. And of course, in his company is the permanent secretary of the Minister of Tertiary Education, Dr. Musa Dazoke. We are delighted to have you here with us.
Still on recognition, I'd like to welcome to this convocation ceremony the Commissioner of Police, Kwara State, ably represented by the ACP, Assistant Commissioner of Police, Kingston Irozuru, Area Commander Offa. You're welcome, sir. And also we have in our midst Commodore ID Nuruddin, Commandant Nigerian Navy School of Health Sciences, Offa. He's also accompanied by Sub-Lieutenant O.C. Onna from the Nigerian Navy School of Health Sciences. You're most welcome, sirs. The registrar, sir.
I now humbly invite the Chairman, Governing Council, Chief Oseluka Zikora, to deliver his address. The Chairman, sir.
The Honorable Minister of Education and Visitor of the Polytechnic, Malam Adamu Adamu, represented by the Director Tertiary Education, Mr. Joel Ojo, Your Excellency Executive Governor of Kwara State, ably represented by the Honorable Commissioner for Tertiary Education, Barrister Ustaz Akin Ali Akinla, please permit me to adopt the existing protocol. It is both a privilege and pleasure to warmly welcome you all to the 10th convocation of the Federal Polytechnic Offa for 2019. for the award of National Diploma ND full-time and part-time and Higher National Diploma HND. On behalf of the entire Federal Polytechnic of our community, I extend my profound appreciation to the Honorable Minister of Education and visitor to the Polytechnic, Malam Adamu Adamu. Your passion and commitment towards technical and vocational education have continually served as a reference point and inspiration for us to continue to aim higher for the Federal Polytechnic offer. The legacy of striving for the best at times is the watchword of the Governing Council, and I can unequivocally state that the Polytechnic management is also working day and night for the actualization of the vision of the Founding Fathers. Again, I seize this unique opportunity to thank you, the Honorable Minister, implicit confidence reposed in us to serve on the council of this Polytechnic. I would say a result to members to make policies that are in consonance with the Education for Change agenda of the President Muhammad Buhari-led federal government is still very much unshaken. Kudos to members of the Governing Council, Academic Board, management, entire staff and students of the Polytechnic for the consistent hard work since 2017 as we converge in this hall for the night convocation ceremonies. Permit me, Honorable Minister, to state that to the glory of God, the Polytechnic has enjoyed some considerable measures of equilibrium since the inauguration of the 5th Governing Council about 2 years ago. The inauguration, the academic calendar of the Polytechnic has been stable, and most of the inherited staff welfare issues have been resolved, while the backlog of promotion cases for both academic and non-academic members of staff have been cleared. The Honorable Minister and distinguished guests here present, it is also germane to note that the Governing Council has entrenched enviable academic culture that will make graduates of this Polytechnic to stand shoulder by shoulder with their peers anywhere in the world. Furthermore, the Governing Council is convinced that to take the Polytechnic to greater heights that we all desire, substantial funds is required, hence a solicitation for intervention from financial and corporate institutions, well-meaning development partners, the Alumni Association, and various other non-governmental organizations. Similarly, the Federal Polytechnic offer is poised to maximize the benefits of any partnership in terms of investments, endowments, research grants, industrial partnerships and linkages, as well as exchange programs, as may be mutually worked out in the Polytechnic and other parties. We will therefore be glad to warmly welcome any willing partner in the development of the Polytechnic. The 5th Governing Council of this Polytechnic has committed itself persistently to the task of repositioning this Polytechnic, not only for producing thoroughly skilled and knowledgeable manpower in various fields, but also addressing day-to-day societal problems. It is against this background that the Council with Management has decided to make technical and vocational skills training a top priority and currently intends to develop a massive skills and entrepreneurship center targeted at not only scaling up youths, graduates, undergraduates, and also those who could not benefit from formal education. The areas of focus include such technical and vocational trades as automotive, mechanic and mechatronics, ICT and electrical installation, bricklaying, masonry, plumbing works, woodworks, and carpentry, cosmetics, cosmetology, fashion designing, to mention but a few. We believe that this is critical to bridging the huge unemployment rate and skills gap in the country, as well as effectively assisting the federal government in providing entrepreneurial direction for the teeming youths in this country desirous of improving themselves and contributing effectively to the socioeconomic well-being of our societies. Permit me to use this opportunity to express our deep appreciation to the Kwara State Government's unflinching support. Our appreciation also goes to His Royal Majesty, Olofa of Offa, Oba Mufuta Adamosi Esuoye II, Kabiesi, and other royal fathers present for being consistently supportive to the cause of the Polytechnic. I must at this juncture commend the sense of mission and commitment of the current rector, Dr. Latif Ademola Latunji, who has impacted positively on the FEDPOFA environment and created a new orientation among the generality of staff for enhanced service delivery. The Polytechnic management has also succeeded in maintaining a stable and sustainable academic calendar, plus a spirit of togetherness and unity of purpose in the Polytechnic community. It is on this note that I am delighted to note the substantial number of students graduating today in various fields of endeavor. Most gratifying is the fact that quite a number of them are graduating in the upper credit division in different disciplines. I certainly rejoice with you all and wish you a prosperous and progressive career in the future. Please always endeavor to be good ambassadors of this institution, which has nurtured you academically and in character to this point. In conclusion, I'd like to thank you all for coming to grace the 10th convocation of our Polytechnic. Thank you and God bless.
Chief Osekola Skora, Chairman of Governing Council, Federal Polytechnic of please let's appreciate him once again. Before I will hand over this microphone once again to the registrar of the college, permit me to quickly recognize the presence of the representatives of the Polytechnic, Kwara State Polytechnic in Lori. The rector, Alhaji Moshood Elelo, has been represented here by two people, Engineer Yusuf A.A. and Olawale Adeoti. Please, let's put our hands together as I say welcome into our midst. The registrar, please. I have the singular honor and privilege to hand over this microphone once again back to the registrar of the Polytechnic, Alhaji Abdulhamid Raji.
I now humbly invite the Executive Governor of Kwara State to present his address. Your Excellency, sir.
Thank you very much. A'udhu billahi minash shaitani rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. The Honorable Minister of Education and Fisto to the Polytechnic, Malam Adamu ably represented by Director Tertiary Education, Federal Ministry of Education, Mr. Joel Ojo. The Executive Secretary, National Board for Technical Education, NBTE, ably represented by Malam Afis Lawan. His Royal Majesty, the Olofa of Ofa, Oba Mufta Ugbadamansi Esuwoye the Second, Kabi Esio, and the other Royal Majesties here present, members of the Kwara State Executive Council, the Permanent Secretary, Federal Ministry of Education, Architect Sonny T. Ekono, the Permanent Secretary, Ministry of Tertiary Education, Science and Technology, Kwara State, Ilorin, the Chairman and members of the Governing Council, the principal officers of the polytechnics, these guests, members of the Polytechnic alumni, I welcome you all to this August occasion. I'm here representing the Executive Governor of Kwara State, who is unavoidably absent here. I present his address. I must start this remark by giving thanks to the Almighty Allah for granting me the grace to attend this convocation ceremony today. Today's occasion provides for me the last opportunity to attend this type of ceremony in your institution as the executive of Kwara State. I cherish and appreciate the invitation extended to me. As well, as we all know, education is the bedrock of development and the main industry of Kwara State. Consequently, we identify with the programs well rooted in the educational development of our state. Hence, my presence and participation in this ceremony, I am therefore highly delighted to be part of the 10th convocation of this Federal Polytechnic Offa. Foremost, I congratulate the graduates of this polytechnic who have been awarded with either the National Diploma ND or Higher National Diploma HND, as well as their parents and guidance on this joyous occasion. As we all know, convocation marks a fulfillment of a set of academic objectives. I praise your commitment, perseverance, and devotion that assisted you to conclude your academic program successfully. I equally commend all the other stakeholders in the industry who help the graduates to realize their dreams. I urge the graduates being celebrated today to be good ambassadors of the Federal Polytechnic Offa, wherever they may find themselves. As a fellow of the Federal Polytechnic Offa, I am particularly delighted of the Kwara State government's contributions and immense support to the continued growth of this great citadel of higher learning. I am also happy of our identification with the Polytechnic, especially on our great exploit in sustainable development research, driven by technology, education. I also assure the management of this institution that I, as a fellow of the Polytechnic, shall continue to put my utmost effort to make the Polytechnic progress further. Let me also seize this rare occasion to appreciate the Honorable Minister of Education, Malam Adamu Adamu, for being steadfast and committed to be quest for creating an enabling environment for technical and technology education to strive. I am happy to affirm that the educational policies of Kwara State government and that of the Federal Ministry of Education are smartly aligned in the direction of promoting technical and vocational education training, TVET, as domesticated by our government in the establishment of the International Vocational and Entrepreneurial Training College at Ajase-Ipo, Kwara State. This is part of our constant effort to empower our teeming youth in the state with the required technical and vocational education needed to bridge the widening gap between our nation and those countries we look up to for source knowledge and expertise. It is a matter of great joy that we recently churned out over 200 pioneer graduates of the college who are already making waves within and outside the country. I consider it imperative to commend the Governing Council and the Polytechnic Management for being consistent in their resolve to push the institution to an enviable height. I am not oblivious of your exploits in all ramifications that define your responsibility as a Polytechnic. And I cannot but congratulate the staff and students here to be lucky to have had this set of visionary leaders in the position to man our affairs. Permit me, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, to mention at this juncture that one of the ill bedeviling our society is courtesy and other deviant behaviors of students against acceptable norm of the society. It is also so clear that the society disapproves of these vices because of the multifarious affliction and anguishes they unleash on the member of the society. So, if we must crave for peace and growth in the society, we must collectively work to nip these vices in the bud. In line with this, I call on all education managers at all levels, parents, lecturers, inclusive, to cooperate with the Kwara State government and the Polytechnic Authority in this regard. On our part, I assure you that we shall continue to provide the needful cooperation and support towards making Kwara State government to continually answer to our sub-request as the state of harmony. Besides, we shall continue to synergize and collaborate with the Polytechnic Authority to make the Polytechnic an institute of note where graduates could be rightly addressed as both worthy in character and learning. Let me now conclude by wishing the graduates once more a bright and rewarding future. Always strive for the best, as there is little place for mediocrity. May the Almighty Allah bless you all with success and fulfillment of your cherished ambitions, and may you contribute greatly to the rapid socio-economic development of the state and our great nation in general. Thank you all, and God bless you.
I now humbly invite the Honorable Minister of Education and visitor to the Polytechnic to deliver his address. The Honorable Minister.
His Excellency, the the executive governor of Kwara State, Alhaji Abdul Fatai Ahmed, ably represented by the Honorable Commissioner for Tertiary Education, Science and Technology, members of the National and State House of Assembly here present, the Chairman, Governing Council, and members of the Governing Council of Federal Polytechnic, Offa, members of the military and paramilitary here present, representative of Federal Minister of Education, the representative of MBT, Executive Secretary of MBT, our royal fathers here present, led by the Olofa of Ofa, the graduating students, parents and guardians, members of the press, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. I'm reading the speech of the Honorable Minister of Education, Malam Adamu Adamu, who is unavoidably away because of national and pressing engagement. I am most delighted to address this distinguished gathering on the occasion of the 10th convocation of the Federal Polytechnic Offa. With much pleasure, I recognize the distinguished presence of the Governor of Kwara State, Dr. Abdullah Fatah Ahmed, who is ably represented, who has been of immense help to the continuous growth of this institution. I also wish to recognize the presence of the State Executive Council, members of the State and National Assembly. Let me also commend the presence of the Governing Council led by Chief Ozeloka Zikora and the management team of the Polytechnic led by Dr. Olatunji Latif Ademola for their prudence in the management of resources. Permit me, ladies and gentlemen, to specifically pay homage to His Royal Majesty Oba Mufutao Gwadamasi Esuwoye II, the Olofa of Ofa, and other royal fathers present at this epoch-making occasion. Your gracious presence at this event is highly appreciated. It is gratifying to note that this 10th convocation ceremony of the Polytechnic since its establishment in 1992. May I congratulate the graduating students, parents and staff, and the entire management staff of this great institution. Convocation ceremony is not only an occasion for appraisal in respect of achievements and challenges, but also an opportunity to reflect on the ideals, goals, and objectives upon which the institution was established. It is therefore worthy of mention that this institution patented a research output titled Production of Hydrogen Storage Tank with Palladium Additive, which can be used to power cars and aircraft, which has been adopted, and a certificate of registration of patent awarded by Federal Minister of Science and Technology. This giant stride is in line with government policy on technical and vocational and training, TVET, and science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, STEM, to prioritize trained manpower in technology, advanced crafts, technical levels, and in order to engender self-reliance, poverty reduction, growth of small and medium-scale enterprises, which in turn will enhance the general growth and the development of the nation's economy. Government will continue to accord necessary priority to funding our educational sector to enhance human capital development in general through various intervention agencies. To this end, all I enjoy to partner with government in moving the education sector forward. Similarly, government is committed to implementing policies on vocational education, science and technology as contained in the Ministerial Strategic Plan. Please, you will pardon me for this interjection. I'm pleased to hear from the Honorable Commissioner of Tertiary Education, Science and Technology, Kwara State, who mentioned that already Kwara State has keyed into the federal government ministerial strategic plan. And this is how it should be. In this regard, the polytechnics and other technology-based institutions need to play the important roles of developing appropriate attitudes and give career choice or choices that are in consonance with individual inherent potentials in order to engage in lifelong learning and development. In the same vein, all stakeholders must work together to summon the numerous challenges facing the education sector. It is imperative for the private sector to partner with government to improve the standard and quality of education in the country. It is heartwarming to note that the National Board for Technical Education, the supervising agency for polytechnics in the country, has deeply keyed into several policies of government to enhance standard and quality skills development in the country, as it has been working with stakeholders in relevant sectors to institutionalize national vocational qualification framework. It is, however, important at this juncture to reiterate that in order to encourage the growth of science and technology, the carrying capacity and ratio of 70 to 30% in favor of science and technology-based program must be adhered to. Let me also use this opportunity to appeal to our various staff unions in all our higher institutions across the country to exercise patience and restraint as efforts are ongoing to quickly address their demand in spite of the limited resources. Progress and development are usually scarce where there is no peace. Let me emphasize that peace and tranquility are the fertilizers that keep the seed of development growing. Peaceful coexistence is very important in our educational institution because effective learning can only take place in a peaceful environment. I must commend the management, staff, and students of the Polytechnic for sustaining this peaceful environment. I want to enjoin you to continue in this direction. I also congratulate the leadership of the Polytechnic. The recent pilot ranking and assessment of 112 polytechnics in Nigeria by the National Board for Technical Education, NBTE. It is obvious the 8th position of the Polytechnic rank as 8th was a direct result of peaceful cohabitation existing among members of the Polytechnic community. Finally, permit me to close my address by once again congratulating the students on their achievement, the successful completion of their program. I encourage you to utilize the skills acquired positively in the service of humanity. It is expected that you will contribute not only to the larger community, but also to your institution. I also felicitate with your parents and thank them for the sacrifices they have made to see you through this, your education. Thank you very much for listening, and God bless you.
Can you please put our hands together for the representative of the Minister of Education, visitor to the Polytechnic? That was Mr. Joel Ojo, Director, Tertiary Education, Ministry of Education. We'll now move on to the next item on the agenda, which is a presentation and awards of gifts and prizes to distinguished students. My registrar, sir.
Chairman, I have the honor to invite the Chairman Governing Council to present the prizes to the graduates who have distinguished themselves in their various fields of study. But before I call the chairman, we want to identify the students that are available. If you are present, please come forward straight. Israel Majesty, no, sorry, I'm not calling Israel Majesty. The name of prize donors. The first prize is by our royal father, Oba Mufsawu Mohammed Badamosi Esuwe II, Ajagunbade I, Olofo of Ofa. Prize of 100,000 naira for the best graduating HND student in Building Technology Department, Abode Shegun Timileyin Rafael. Is he present? Is he present? Later. The second prize, Alaja Asiawo Arike Shitu Prize of 100,000 naira for the best female graduating HND in business administration, 100,000 naira. Student Inwambo Sandra, Salami Bashirat. Dean School of Business and Management Studies prize of 25,000 naira for overall best graduating HND student in the School of Business and Management Studies. Inwambo Sandra Ujunwa, Banking and Finance. You are done already. Please stand there. Don't go anywhere. Four. Dean Entrepreneur Development Center prize for the most resourceful HND graduate in entrepreneurship. Sunny Miriam Omowumi, Chemistry, Biochemistry. HND Accountancy prize of 25,000 naira for the best graduate in accountancy. Adeboye Ibukun Fumilola. Okay. Is she around? With the permission of the Chairman Governing Council, I'm inviting the Honorable Minister of Education and Visitor to the Polytechnic to give them a handshake, sir. The Honorable Minister, sir.
Congratulations.
Please, you don't go yet. Stand there. You are going to take a general photograph with others. Thank you, sir. HOD Business Administration prize of 25,000 naira for the best HND graduate in business administration. Salami Bashirat. HOD Insurance prize of 25,000 naira for the best HND graduate in insurance. Oka for Vivian Amarachi. HOD Marketing prize of 25,000 naira for the best HND graduate in marketing. Abdul Salam Adam. Nidbi Technologies Limited prize of a computer laptop for overall best HND graduate in computer science. Elijah Temitope Damilola. Nitbit Technologies Limited Prize of a Computer Laptop for the best ND graduate in computer science. Ahmed Lukman Okpeyemi. Chairman Governing Council, Chief Oseluka Zikora Prize of 40,000 Naira for the overall best HND graduate in MassCom, Thomas Sarah Oselume. Women in Technical Education and Employment, WITED, of our chapter prize for overall best HND female students in all departments, not identified yet. Women in Technical Education and Employment, WITED, of our chapter prize of 10,000 for best graduating students in 2017-2018. Inwabo Sandra Ujunwa, Banking and Finance. No, just we stop there. On behalf of the Chairman of the Governing Council, we invite His Excellency, the Executive Governor of Kwara State, ably represented by the Commissioner of Tertiary Education, Science and Technology, so please acknowledge these students, sir.
Congratulations, all of you.
We Women in Technical Education and Employment, WITED, of our chapter prize for overall best student insurance department, Okafor Vivian Amarachi. WITED of our chapter prize for best student in civil engineering department, Adegoroye Iyanu. The present coming. WITED of our chapter prize for overall best student in SLT, Adekeye Kadijat KG. WITED of our chapter for best student in computer science, Elijah Temitokpe Damilola. WITED of our chapter prize for overall best student in business administration, Salami Bashirat. WITED of our chapter prize for overall best student in accountancy, Adeboye Ibukun Fumilola. WITED of our chapter prize for best overall best student in mass communication, Thomas Sarah Oselume. It's my pleasure to be on behalf of the Chairman of the Governing Council, invite our Royal Father, Kabiyesi O, His Royal Majesty Olofa of Offa, to acknowledge the students and shake their hand. Of our chapter prize for best student in computer technology, Oyedele Medina Titilokpe. WITED of our chapter prize for overall best student in food technology, Abioye, Aminat Aderonke, witted of our chapter prize for overall best student in statistics, Olajide Deborah Oluwafumilayo, Alumni Association Prize for best for overall best student in e-school, School of Engineering Technology, Akinwande Temitope, elect HND, Ajibade Ridwan Abiodun, Civil Engineering ND, School of Environmental Studies, Abode Shegun Timileyin Rafe, Building Technology HND, Atilola Mesak Olamide, Building Technology ND, School of Applied Science HND, Adekeye Khadija KG, Chemistry Biology. ND, Oyewole Kafilat Omolola, School of Communication HND, Oyelola Ayuba Tunji, Office Technology Management HND, ND, Achibong Sharon Peter, Library and Information, School of Business and Management Studies HND, Inwambo Sandra Ujunwa, Banking and Finance. Number one and nothing less. Alumni prize for okay. Adeniran Oluwa Asemilore, Business Administration ND. Present. Alumni prize for overall best HND student for 2017-2018 session. Inwambo Sandra Ujunwa, Banking and Finance. HOD Mass Communication Prize for overall best student, HND 15,000, Thomas Sarah Oselume. HOD Mass Communication Prize for overall best student, ND 10,000 Naira, Ibrahim Aishat Oinda, the Chairman Governing Council, sir. On behalf of the Chairman of Council, I'm inviting the Executive Secretary, National Board for Technical Education, ably represented by our very own Director of Human Resources, Alhaji Hafiz Lawa, to please come forward. Lead me to my destiny. I have waited patiently. I have vision, though I believe. I know I can count on me, so stand up. For the champions, stand up, stand up. For the champions, stand up. For the champions, stand up. We have the list of distinction graduates with us here. Accountancy Department, Adeboye Ibukun Fumilola. Please, let's applaud our distinction. Abdul Salam Nofisa Toluwa Kemi. Ajewole Oluwa Tosin Blessing. Oyetola Paul Kayode. Architectural Department, Babatunde Sheun. Banking and Finance, Iwambo Sandra Ujunwa. Durotimi Tobiloba Benjamin. Latif Ismaila Olashile. Muitalab Laziz Kainde. Alade Adewumi Rachel. Kipolasha Ibrahim Sadat Anike, Adeboye Abiodun Samson, Mohammed Idowu Mukaila, Fasheki Elizabeth Olayemi, Ayodele Busayo Lea, Abiodun Abosede Rebecca, Ogunlade Sodiq Alani, Ogunshola Olajumoke Sarah, Salami Bashirat, Busari Abisola Regina, Okedara Nofisat Bolanle, Amaino Nome Vitri, Ayodeji Yetunde Elizabeth, Ayeni Samuel Bola Joku, Ishola Aishat Oluwatosin, Building Technology Department, Abode Shegun Timlein Rafael, Science Laboratory Technology, Adekeye Kadijat KG, Aremu Nurat Modupe Ola, David Oluwatobi Peter, Lupo Oluwatoyin Peace, Awodola Oluwatosin Temitope, Civil Engineering, Adegoreye Iyanu, Adeni Yokpe Yemi Moses, Agbola Babatunde David, Shuaib Abib Kayode, Computer Science, Elijah Temitope Damilola, Amusat Afiz Akorede, Adeyosoye Emmanuel Adewumi, Adeleke Ismaila Atonda, Yusuf Fauziat Adenike, Computer Technology, Oyedele Medina Titi Lokpe, Onlarewaju Salamat Motunrayo, Agbola Morufu Adelani, Akonde Kazim Kayode, Electrical Engineering Department, Electronic Telecom, Abidoye Temitope Sikirulai, Food Technology, Abioye Aminat Aderonke, Insurance, Okafo Vivian Amarachi, Yusuf Abiodun Oluwa Kemi, Dada Oluwa Tosin Okpeyemi, Adewale Babatunde Emmanuel, Ajiboye Ganiu Olajide, Ahmed Abidemi Ibirogba, Aderemi Kabiru Adeshola, Abdulwahab Kudirat Ololade, Library and Information Science, Sulaiman Sadiq Abdul Hakim, Adeyefa Samson Adebowale, Mass Communication, Thomas Sera Oselume, Jeje Niwa Olamilekan Samson, Chume Susan Shim, Mechanical Engineering Department, Okpatola Olani Oladimeji, Yisa Hakim Olamilekan, Oni Selimot Adebinpe, Office Technology and Management, Oye Lola Ayuba Tunji, Alao Lydia Adedolapo, Oduola Miriam Olawumi, Olasunkanmi Tawa Dupe Ola, Ola Soji Abiodun Odun Ayo, Ojekunle Yusuf Adebayo, Alabi Aderonke Oluwa Yesi, Ola Nipekun Kafayat Oluwa Toyin, Busari Muktaru Obase Kore, Ojo Odun Ayo Comfort, SLT Kunlola Tawhid Adisa, Mechanical Engineering Power and Plants Akinwande Temitope, Oyinbo Michael Sosa, Oweye Adewole John, Sanusi Aliu Olarewaju Adegoke, Selim Yinka, Olukega Seyi Sunday, Raji Said Olalekan, Quantity Soye Adesoye Nosif Degboyega. The chairman, sir, assisted by our amiable rector, please come for print more.
Nothing less. I was built to be the best.
And the governor.
Number one, nothing.
The visitor to the portal. These are the distinction students and the His Excellency, the Executive Governor of Kwara State. Please come forward, sir.
Photographer, please come on. Destiny,
I have waited patiently. I have vision, though I believe. I know I can count on me. So stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up for the champions, for the champions. Just who wants it most. It's just life, that's how it is. 'Cause we have our strengths and weaknesses. Oh, I have vision, can't you see? I'm on the move, make way for me. So stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up for the champions, for the champions.
One does it better. It's the turntable wizard, DJ Kenny, on the wheels of steel. Peace out.
And when I fall down, I have to pick myself back up. And when I fall down, I have to pick myself back up. And when I fall down, I have to pick myself back up.
Israel, your majesty, sir. Photograph with the distinction students.
I have to pick myself up. Stand up for the champions.
So some of you can come. Thank you, congrats. You can go back to your seats. Thank you. Rector, sir, the persons whose names will be presented by the Dr. Ademola Ebeloku, Dean of School of Business and Management Studies, on behalf of all the deans, have fulfilled the requirements of the Polytechnic Academic Board I therefore call upon the Dean of the School of Business and Management Studies to, on behalf of all the deans, present all the graduates.
Rector, sir. Permit me to recognize other deans of school, in person of which I'm standing for. Mr. Abdulatif Oyewale, Dean, School of Information and Communication Technology. Engineer M.A. Anifuwose, School of Engineering and Technology. Savior Latif Ojiman, School of Environmental Study. Mr. H.O. Davis, School of Applied Science and Technology. Rector, sir, in the name of all school in the Federal Polytechnic Offa, and by the authority of the Adekemi Board, I present to you the following person present and those who have affordably absent, for whom I stand proxy, who have been found worthy, both in character and learning, to be awarded the higher national diplomas, and certificates of Federal Polytechnic Offa.
By the authority of the Academic Board, I award each of you present and those of you who are unavoidably absent, for whom the Dean stands proxy, the higher national diplomas of the Federal Polytechnic Offa. Congratulations.
I now have the honor to call upon the Executive Secretary, MBTE, rectors and heads of sister institutions of their representative to please present their goodwill messages. Please, we crave your indulgence that the ES will read its own goodwill message, but why those heads of sister institutions or their representative will just present. Director, sir, please come forward to be.
The Executive Governor of Kwara State, our visitor, the Chairman and Member the Governing Council, distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, I am standing in for the Executive Secretary of MBTE, who for other prior engagement could not be here with you. He has however asked me to convey his best wishes and to also say a word or two. He has acknowledged the tremendous progress being recorded by the institution, which he believes is a result of the peace that is being enjoyed in Federal Polytechnic Offa. He tried to link it up to the feat recorded by the institution in becoming 8 out of 112 federal or rather public and private polytechnics in Nigeria. He also acknowledged the institution's ability to institutionalize internal quality assurance mechanism leading to the high rate of accredited programs in the polytechnics. He also asked me to make a plea to the academic members of the academic environment to ensure that they assess the huge amount of money domiciled in TED fund for research purposes, and to also appeal that where such funds are assessed, they should be targeted towards market-driven research to make our polytechnics relevant in the nation's quest for technological advancement. And to the graduate, he has asked me to request you to continue to be good ambassadors of Federal Polytechnic Offa. Finally, he asked me to thank His Royal Majesty for the role he has been playing in sustaining peace in Federal Polytechnic Offa. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Heads of sister institutions or their representative here present, please come forward and present your goodwill messages. Please, you introduce yourself and your institution.
My name is Architect Lekan Okini, the Acting Dean of School of Environmental Studies, Ogun State Institute of Technology, Gbesa. I'm representing my rector, Dr. Mrs. Akin Krulere. A good message and congratulations.
Thank you.
Ejima Opalo, representing the Federal Polytechnic Ida.
Thank you.
I am Oyeleke Wahid Alim, the Deputy Rector, representing my Rector, Dr. Jacob Olusola Agbola, Osun State Polytechnic Ire. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Fatou Jumeita Sabo, Registrar, Federal Polytechnic, Nasara. I bring you greetings from the Acting Rector, Federal Polytechnic Nasara, Esther Sobeo, Abdullah Al-Hassan Ahmed. Congratulations, sir.
All the way from Nasarawa. Thank you, Ajia.
I am Rekia Usman Maleka, Registrar, Federal Polytechnic Bauchi, representing my Rector, Architect Sanusi Waziri Gumau.
Thank you, Ajia, all the way from Bauchi.
I am Felix Olufe Ishayo Adetula, Registrar, Federal Polytechnic Ileoluji, Ondo State. I bring felicitations from my rector, Professor Emmanuel Adedayo Fashaki. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Ileoluji.
I'm Engineer A.A. Yusuf, Director of Industrial Lazin and Business Unit, Federal State Polytechnic. I'm here on behalf of our rector, Laji Mashud Elelu, to present our good message.
Kwara State Polytechnic, thank you.
Sir, I now invite the National President of the Federal Polytechnic Offa Alumni Association to induct the new graduates into the Alumni Association of FEDPOFA.
I'm out. Thank you. I don't know.